In the 30 years that the Naval Training Center was based in Orlando, more than 2 million sailors passed through their gates and into naval careers. These brave men and women fought and died for our country, and now it's time to give something back. The Orlando Navy League is asking for your help. The goal is to erect a Navy Memorial Lone Sailor statue at the former NTC to honor these past, present, and future brave Americans.
We'll be right back.